St. John Lowe's on the cover, his stuff.
One day I'll be a rock star.
This is why I want to have family.
Actually, he's pretty smart.
He just makes bad decisions.
Just because he's so smart.
He is pretty smart, actually, Kyle.
But his sister is.
She's so ridiculous. I've seen her.
She's like post-secondary university.
Thank you.
So that was an oldie. I think John Cole wrote that with Elmore James, 23 or something like that. Around that time.
And then we played for a bunch of drunk ass people. Lauren is already had. He texts me, goes, I may be a tad bit drunk.
Concrete Cowboys up here, Dave Semenko, one of those cemented. It was like concrete, but different time. They're all too young. I said Dave Semenko, and Dale looked at me like,
I was like, are you still going to be there when we get there? He's like, well, you bet.
That's an animal.
Thank you.
We got the deep band. We've got rock and rolling.
And it's also an anxiety.
I think it might be a problem.
It's actually not, though. It's been proven.
Yeah, so it's a placebo.
Not really.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
A placebo does nothing for you.
Yeah,
I don't
but
even
it's a
know what that is.
Okay, so you know how, like, how did I... It's hard to tell you that. Here, this magical elixir cures pain, right? Now your brain's going, okay, I'm drinking something to cure pain. It could be like a combination of like, I don't know, it could be a glass full of ice cream and a sense of brawn. It doesn't make a difference. Your brain goes, I've been told to tell you this, it costs you.
Yeah.
Cody Barr, very nice.